It's lovely here, isn't it? That's what Palsgaard's founder, Einar Schou, must have thought when he first set foot here in the grounds of his 600-year-old Danish castle turned manor house, complete with moat, forests, and everything else you might expect. Einar had made quite a success of himself in the margarine production business in England. In 1908, he bought all of this to enjoy a new life as a country squire. But it wasn't long before he was back in business. In 1917, Einar managed to invent something quite astounding, and it's in this very bottle. It might not look like much, but what a difference the invention of the modern, man-made, yet vegetable-based emulsifier has made to the world. Hello. Hello. Essentially, emulsifiers make oil and water mix. And if you can do that, then you can do an awful lot of useful things. For one, you can stay safe when frying with margarine. Oh, hello. Makes for a nicer taste too. Apply some Palsgaard know-how, and you can make low-calorie, trans-fat-free, gluten-free cakes in just 60 seconds. Adding them to food can extend shelf life too, helping to reduce food waste. Ah. Now look at that. And we're still just scratching the surface. Now, if you've got a sweet tooth, you might be pleased to hear that we also use emulsifiers to reduce calories in ice cream and chocolate, too. Don't mind if I do. Ever had to crunch your way through tasteless, crystallized ice cream? It's caused by something called heat shock. And emulsifiers take care of that problem too. Nowadays, you'll even find emulsifiers in plastic packaging and film too. They offer new ways of keeping food and its packaging fresh and appealing.
One man's invention cost 100 years of refinement and applying it in new ways. These days, Palsgaard is mixing more than just water and oil. They're combining intensive ingredient manufacturing with sustainability, European practices with Asian insights, and existing ideas with new realities. In fact, in a world facing the challenge of feeding billions of new citizens, emulsifiers are likely to play a key role. Of course, revealing the next 100 years of Einar's invention isn't just something Palsgaard's doing. It's a worldwide effort going on in labs and at customer production plants every day. And we may need you to help us get there too.